right? My kids have no concept of money. We were at the mall yesterday, and I had to buy them something, and so we went shopping. I said, okay, well, I want this, and then went to another store and said, okay, I want this, and they just kept on saying, I want this, I want this. I said, do you have no concept of money? Right. They're like, put it on your card. I said, that card has limitations. Your expectations are higher than my card threshold. But they don't get it, right? Now all my kids, they're off for school, right? No more school, and they're so excited about that. And so when I got up to go to work, they said, where are you going? I said, I gotta go to work. I said, well, you don't get off for the summer? No, I don't get off for the summer. Well, tell your boss. Like, you tell my boss.